Hey everybody, the Bonga is back. Welcome to part 43 of Let's Play Dynasty Warriors 3, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, this should be the final stage of Ganning's Musu mode, so let's get to it.
Council, is our strategy agreed upon?
Enough. Cheap tricks won't work at this point.
We must believe in Wu's power.
Win or lose,
this is the end!
Alright, here we are at the Siege of Hefei Castle, which is the final stage in Ganning's Musu mode. And the first time we actually have this stage under the Wu forces. We do have an improved third weapon that gives us extra Musu charge and mounted attack, as well as bow defense. So the items will stay the same, as will the bodyguards. The conditions. We had to defeat Samae to win, and as Sun Quan's defeated Vaidai run out of time, we lose. And we have 90 minutes on this final map. The unit info. For the Wu forces, we have Sun Quan, Lu Xun, Ganning, which is me, Zhou Yu, Lu Meng, Zhuge Jin, Sun Shao, and Zhen Ji, which, again, I find very weird that there are two Zhen Jis on this map. For the Wei forces, we have Sima Yi, Xu Zhu, Zhang He, Xu Huang, Zhang Liao, and Zhen Ji. So, the intro!
Determined to quell the rising threat from the south, Lu Xun sets out and battles with the strange Nanman troops. Following a hard battle, Wu's victory earns the respect of the Nanman army. Having gained strength, Wu is determined to advance north in order to challenge Wei for supremacy. Sun Quan leads his forces towards the new castle at Hefei. There to meet him is the veteran commander Sima Yi. In 234, the young Wu general Lu Xun makes an attempt on the castle at Hefei. Which shall prevail? The defensive Wei or the offensive Wu? The battle to determine the fate of both countries is about to begin.
Alright, let's get to it!
The fate of Wu hangs on this battle. All units, attack the enemy's main force!
Alright, first thing I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna head far east to grab that item over there. Now, there is a rare item you can unlock on this map, but in order for you to get it, all you have to do is defeat Xu Zhu. That's it, plain and simple. So when we find Xu Zhu, we will definitely make every attempt to defeat him. Well, I guess we would have if there was no item to unlock regardless. However, there is extra incentive to do so. Am I in the right spot to get that item? Yes, I am. Alright. It's right here, in one of these crates. I assume the dark one. I did not mean it to sound racist, so come on now. We're talking about boxes! I wouldn't be surprised if there are people that actually did get insulted by it, but I don't care! Moving on! Are there any officers nearby? Well, there's two right there. And it looks like we may not be able to get into the castle yet. Sure, I'll just knock them down a little bit. Zigzag a little bit to dodge the arrows. Alright, I should go back on the beach, because that's where the weapon is. Did I approach this area wrong? Yeah, I did. Because I want to get out. Oh. Man, in Dynasty Warriors 7, maybe in 6, you could jump with your horses? Wish they had that in this game, too. Then again, they didn't really have a lot in this game. I think the item is not the item, the weapon is right here. There we go. I'm gonna start approaching this castle from the left and try to break my way in from there. That might be a good idea. Let's see if we can find our way inside this castle. Oh, the door should be right here. Doesn't look like it's gonna open. Oh wait, this door is open! Are there any officers nearby? No. I got an idea. We might as well, like, charge at... No, we can't. Because those doors are still locked. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to go through the arrow trap hallway. Hopefully that'll go over well. I guess if I just keep myself moving, it should be fine. Oh, there's gate captains over here. Oh, there is a gate over here. Might as well get that sealed. Man, maybe this will be the video where we finally get a stronger tiger amulet. Maybe it won't matter so much because the max level you can get is 20 and your attack does not really go up as much with the tiger amulet. However, it's just a principle to at least have it. I can't believe I only got one KO so far. Well, two now. But, let's fix that.
Better than I thought. But you're still in my hands. Go forth!
Oh, great, ambush parties.
They're attacking from both sides.
Now, that's fine.
Concentrate all efforts on the enemy in front of us.
Oh my god. There's always at least two of them that get combos ready. Damage will definitely be a sore spot. Either inflicting or getting dealt to it. I just grabbed health, and it still wasn't enough for the bodyguards. This is starting to get a little sad. Okay, now we're in the Wall of Arrows trap room. There is an item over here. Just grabbed it. And now we just go. Go, 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 go. Don't stop for anything. Huh. That actually worked out better than I thought. I never got hit by the trap even once. Okay, that actually worked in my favor. Oh, this is the wind room. I remember this. And there is a weapon you can get here. So I might as well just leave the horse. And then once I get the weapon, get out, and then leave. Alright, there we go. We grab the weapon. Don't think those tornadoes move. If they do, it's very slowly. That you can't really notice it. Because they seem so easy to avoid. Alright, now we're in the main body of the castle. So let's go take care of business. Or business is gonna have to take care of us. I think I'd rather the former. Would you agree? Or maybe you guys want to watch me struggle. It makes for a more exciting video, I will admit. But it stresses me out. I at least like to be able to live long enough to have this Let's Play finished. I don't want to die of a heart attack like midway through. And then people wondering, oh, when's the next video going to be out? Well, I can't because I'm dead. I didn't have a backlog built up that wide. Now I'm gonna put up like 8 months worth of content in just one night. That's crazy. Give it 2 months, maybe, but 8 months?
Don't let anyone pass you.
That's excessive. Well, I'm just gonna have to set that all my bodyguards can be gone before we even fight an officer. Oh god, this is gonna be bad. Okay, at least I'm... Ow! At least I'm killing a whole bunch of the crossbowmen right now. I pretty much have to. Like, right here before I even get on the horse.
You're too deep. Be careful.
Okay. I'm almost dead already. This is ridiculous.
You are a stalwart hero.
I should just find where my horse is and go. Oh my god, really? They're able to pick me off from here. Hope I have a good camera for this. Ow, come on! Like, the split second it wore off! That is just dickish! Like, Charles dickish, like, really? Where am I to in this castle right now? I think I know where I'd like to be. You might be thinking this is a bad place to be. Not necessarily. Because once I get over here, there's full health.
You're too deep. Be careful.
There. We're gonna be okay. How's Xu Zhu doing anyway? Well, it looks like someone's already fighting him. His morale's at 3. I think I should just ignore what is happening in the middle and deal with Xu Zhu right away. Because he may not be able to live through the end of this. And if somebody else kills him, then I don't get the item. I think I can break through from this way. Can I? Yes, I can. Okay. I just gotta go around this bend, and then I can go through a door. Alright, we're good. We live in so Xu Zhu can die to our hands, not to anyone else. Oh wait, that door is locked. Can I get to him any other way? Doesn't look like it. Maybe we should see if we can open the door some other way. So maybe I should go after Zhang He and Xu Huang. Hopefully I can only fight one of them.
Come, won't you cross swords with me?
I mean, I'd rather not fight two of them at once. I should do is not get hit in the face. Create some space is what I mean to say. Oh dear. Oh dear. It's not gonna be hard to get like a full Musu gauge after a full combo with this many troops around. It's just nuts. Thank you for knocking me into that. Okay, I don't want that ointment yet. And I grabbed it by accident, because I'm in... Did I just grab another ointment? Okay, I just grabbed a bunch of, extra health ups when I wasn't struggling for health. Alright. So I guess I will be struggling by the time I'm done with Xu Huang. Oh, frick. Oh, frick! He gained health. Oh my god. Okay, endless combos is too much.
Pitiful fool, you will die.
Who would have ever thought that what I just did there would cause everything to go wrong? And look at what's happening. Okay, Zhang-He was aggroed, and then he just decided not to go after me after all. Alright. I should have just gone for a fifth charge, like a good little Gan-Ning, instead of what I just did there. Which would just be a dumbass.
Don't let anyone pass you.
Really? He capitalized on that? Oh my god, please, let this be it for him.
I defeated an officer.
Thank god, Xu Wong is down.
Is this it? Does it all end here?
Okay, we got him down. Let's see if there was any health nearby that I just left around. No. Are any of you guard captains, or did I kill all of them when I did not need to? Oh, that's one of Zhang-He's guard captains. You know what? You will do just as well. Ha! Fine. Let's do things like that. I don't have any support, so I'm gonna have to make do. Good to know these soldiers don't know what to do. Because they're dumb. Oh my god, really? Oh, well, I guess he's done already. Zhang-He's down. He didn't even put up much of a fight.
Be a beautiful thing.
Alright, so we got things under control now. Those gates are still not open, though. Hopefully we can find a way to open the one that can allow me to get to Xu Zhu. Because remember, I have to defeat him myself. And right now, there's no way to get in there. So this is a little disheartening. Too bad you can't, like, attack the doors. I mean, you could in Dynasty Warriors 6. And they never did that in any other Dynasty Warriors game. I guess they didn't want to associate with that game at all in any way. Wow, alright. Have it your way then. Yeah, killing those guys did not do anything for me. Other than get me battered. Alright, 200 health is fine. Is there really no way for me to get in here? That's a little sad, don't you? Oh, wait a minute. I could have probably got in through this way. So at least that door is open.
You're mine.
Okay, I think you would have gotten a different cutscene if you approached on the other side. Like, let me get on the bridge, see what happens. Yeah, I think it only happens when you first approach Xu Zhu from that end. I don't know if that affects, like, whether you get the item or not if you defeat him. I'll just assume it doesn't. because I hope it doesn't. Back away, Lumong. This is my kill.
It can't be!
Good. We still have manpower.
Oh, that mouth flap did not match at all. Not even close. Alright, Shuzhu's down.
Is this the end?
I defeated an officer!
Kill them all!
Alright, that should be the item unlocked for us now. But first, let me go over here to grab the Musu wine. Hope I unlock the item. Seeing a whole lot of everything else. Okay, the item report. Damn it. Okay, it's where the Musu wine is, so I'm actually going in the right place after all. Okay, Sao Rui showed up. Did Mon Chang show up too? Yes. Okay, the morale's not too high. Okay, I did see a whole bunch of archers here. So, once I get the stuff grabbed, actually, can I just pick them off with arrows first? Watch them just run around like a bunch of idiots? I have 54 arrows now, so I think we'll be fine. It looks like I'm actually hitting him in the head, that's so cool. Make sure you use charge arrows, because, well, you'll run out eventually. And at least one charge arrow can kill a standard crossbow soldier. It might take more than that, well, it will take more than that for, like, the first crossbow units. Actually, I think it's gonna take three. That's a little disheartening. Would have been nice if it was just two. So if you do this, then you can probably grab the Musu wine and the bodyguard manual without dying, or at least coming close to dying. It doesn't hurt to take your time. Okay, I think that's all of them. So we're good. So the item showed up. Let me check the history. Special item report. Oh wait, this is not even the same room. It was just the end of the hall. Never mind. It looked like it was the same area. But there's the Musu wine, so we can get out. Figured I'd grab those arrows. They were actually helpful. So all I had to do was just basically go to the end of this little hallway. And then we can grab the bodyguard manual. At least I think that's the item you get here. Looks like everything is going fine. This is not going to be a super long video that I thought it would be. As the final map of a campaign usually is. Unless we really lengthen it. Which I have no intention of doing on purpose. Okay, phone was going off. Wasn't a text message or anything. Good, because unless it was absolutely urgent, I ain't answering it. Okay, let's deal with the reinforcements first. Because it looks like there's a lot of them. And at least they're non-playable officers. So they should be easy pickings for us. But I'd rather keep Sun Quan safe above all else. Oh, others too, of course. But I mean, if Lu Mong doesn't die, it's not the end of the world. Okay. You guys gotta go.
Great job!
Oh, there's more of them. Oh, God. Yeah, there's more arrows, unfortunately. How far am I far away am I from them? Yeah, pretty far. But I think I'm better off still pursuing them on foot. Okay, that was not cool. He actually did decent damage. I'm a bit surprised and upset by that. Okay, that guy needs to get off his horse. Oh, Salroy, alright.
You're too deep. Be careful.
I'm not too deep, I'm actually pretty close to where we started. What do you expect me to do? Just go back into their castle?
You are a stalwart hero.
Okay, I'm killing these guys first. Alright, that should be it for Monchong. No? Okay. Yeah, see, as soon as the Musu attack wears off, they have that arrow ready, and it hits, because I can't defend myself. Alright, Monchong is down. Now for Salri. First things first. Oh, I guess I didn't need to grab that. Man, the bulk of these troops need to go. Where'd Salrui go? Oh, he's going away like an idiot. Alright. He left his horse there. So I guess because he's too far away, he spawns with like the same horse. That's fair. I mean, depending on what map you're on, you could probably have, like, two or three red hairs. If you did things a certain way, and you were very, like, concerned about making it happen. Okay, you're not getting that full combo on me. Okay, I'm not being pinballed around like this. And most of it is basically my own fault for, like, rushing in there. But I'm like, I can't just, like, pick it apart like it's a Kinder Egg or anything.
I defeated.
Like, really? I gotta go in there and hope that I can kill a lot of them that way. And most of the time, that's how it works out.
We must not lag behind.
Okay, good to know my horse does not leave me on this map. Like it usually does in the non-mon campaign. But, I think we can start, like, charging through the front door now. There is another item and weapon on this map. I should probably, try to get those. One of them is right next to, like, the commander's position, though. So I should go for the weapon first. Who else is left? Sima Yi only has 2 morale. Zhang Liao has 5. Zhenji also has 5. Alright, well, if we're gonna go for the weapon and then the item, I should probably deal with Zhenji first, because she's to the left. And the weapon is to the right. It'll save on the backtracking, really. Hopefully this will not take too long for me to get there. Yeah, I'll get used to this particular castle eventually. But it is not this day. Oh. Whoa! That one hit took a big chunk of my health. I guess you're not really content until your bow defense is not up by 2, but up by 200. That is crazy the amount of damage I took on that one snipe. Oh, there's a gate captain over there. Let me get that sealed. Because I don't need you guys prodding me when I'm playing Zhenji. I won't, don't worry about it. Battle axe. Like, ooh, piece of candy. Oh, oh, oh. Nice knowing you guys.
You're a better general than I have heard.
Oh. This is just like my birthday. Alright, the gate captain is down. Awesome. And I can fill up my Musou gauge again! Oh, you know what? Why don't we just do that again and give myself extra defense? And extra health, alright. Take a little bit of everything.
I am as good as you, my lord.
None of which are here on this map. Hey, hey, whoa, dude, what the hell? Where are you going? Am I not good enough for you? Well, that did not pan out. That did not either for you.
Wish you good fortune.
I defeated an officer!
Alright, Genji is down.
I didn't know you were so good.
Well, it's about time you learn. Well, I practically got hit just before I can even be close to be on my horse. Alright, so I remember how to get around the castle if I want to get to Sima-Yi. I have to go on the stairs. But before I do that, I should try to deal with Zhang Liao. Grab the weapon, then go back on another set of stairs, and then we can go deal with Sima-Yi. Yeah, I think it's worth using my Musou here. Nice. Would have been nicer if I could knock some of these guys off the wow! Knocked him off the wow. Okay. Not cool. Time out, guys. Time the frick out. Okay, before I fight Sima-Yi, every single one of you guys have to die. That's just it. Okay. That was a bit of a clusterfuck. Geez, only 30 minutes in this 30 plus minutes in this video, huh? We're making good time. Okay, Zhang Liao should be around here. Oh, right, I have to go down the stairs. And then make it through that way. Oh, no way, he's actually right here.
I, Zhang Liao, will oppose you.
Well, you're not doing a good job of that so far. Only one of them hit, of course. Oh, don't capitalize on this now. We gotta back away. So I timed that right? I did not. Because he didn't die. Oh, that was too close. There, Zhang Liao's down.
I have found my place of rest. Farewell.
I defeated an officer.
Defense up of 8. Wow, that's fantastic. That's way too many troops around me. There was a big line of troops, and I think I missed a bunch of them. Alright, so I want to go here to grab another weapon. And it's one of the crates. Are you guys surrounding the crate? No. Once we grab that, then we'll push back to fight Sima-Yi. But I think I should, is this the right spot? I feel like this might not be the right spot. According to the map I'm looking at, it is. Oh, that's one of my crossbow troops. Never mind. Why are you still here? That should not be. Okay, I have picture that the crossbow guy that I was hitting managed to shoot me while he was being stabbed in the chest. I would like to believe that's how bullshit the crossbow men are in this game. That they are capable of that. Of being able to aim, shoot, and hit me, like, mid-stab. Like, I could picture that being a thing. Like, Jesus. They're ass enough as it is. Okay. I cannot be stunned by just simple privates. I'm pretty sure that's where a lot of people that use Snapchat was thinking. And they got their first, never mind. Not that I would know, because I never sent one. What, one? One what? Exactly. You don't need to know. Okay, okay, guys, cut it out. It just annoys me when troops are spilling out of a gate after I've already sealed it. All because they've already shown up there. Just waiting out of bounds. Technicality aside, that's still not fair. Alright, so now that we got everything that we can milk out of this map, it's time to go in there and face some of ye. Hopefully I don't frig it up. That would just upset me to no end if that actually happened. Like, get to the commander and die. Especially after you've made every effort possible to maximize your growth. Oh, there's the stairs. I was wondering where they were. Okay, they should not chase me all the way from here. My health gauge is actually looking pretty large, which I like. Were those my arrows? Where's some of ye actually to? Right next to where the item is. Let's see if I can grab that without getting his cutscene. Yes.
You're nothing more than child's play.
Alright, now let's take him out.
You're a better general than I have heard.
I do admire your determination, though. To come at me. Just straight for me. Like, just ignoring everything else. Let me snipe at other things while I'm at it. A whole bunch of guard captains. He's trying to go after his regular guards. Because I don't want to kill the guard captains if I don't need the health right away. I can keep his regular guards at bay. Oh my god. Can he actually knock me off the wall and just make me have to go through this entire gambit again? I shudder to think what would happen if he did that. Like, all that effort and it just goes down the shitter because I get knocked out of bounds. Or not out of bounds, but off the wall. How the hell did you adjust your aim mid-slash? How dare you be smart? Huh, one of my own troops just pushed the guard. That was funny how that worked out. Why are you going back to your default position? Does that really matter? Now you're dead. This might actually take a while. Okay, my best way of winning this, I gotta start blocking more often. Hey! Because as long as I take that approach, I should be able to beat him every single time, unless that happens. Okay, he doesn't want to acknowledge me after that Musu attack. Alright, your funeral. Goodbye.
I have done all that I could.
And there we go, that was a victory for us, and to be honest, it was more convincing than I thought. Like, I thought we were gonna have, like, a little bit of our growing pains, but we actually did just fine. I mean, yeah, there was a little bit of a mishap with Shu Wong, but other than that, we pretty much took over the rest of the map in only 33 minutes and 4 seconds. Alright, so... oh my god, we got a real... ooh. That one's actually really good. Think out of anything, I'd rather keep the steel sword. And... okay, that's the old one that I had. This one is definitely much better. Alright, the items. Are we gonna get anything really good? Other than the bodyguard manual, bodyguards become stronger! That will not mean anything to me, they will still die rather quick. Okay, so we got nothing of value other than a new rare item. And we got around 4,671 points because there weren't that many worthy opponents, but we did defeat every worthy opponent. And that should get us to class 5. Okay, so our bodyguards are now elite. Cool. That is it for Ganning's campaign, so why don't we enjoy the ending? Still can. Alright, so by defeating, like, two campaigns for Wu, we should be able to have Sun Jian unlocked. So, let's take a look to be sure. Oh, we also unlocked Sun Ce. Okay, that was actually pretty convenient. Do we have everybody unlocked from Wu? It looks like we have. Yeah, we definitely have everybody on Wu now. We don't have everybody on the other forces yet. There's still Lu Bu and two others. I think they're called Fu Shi and Nu Hua. And I'll go over those characters later. For Shu, we don't have Zheng Wei, and we don't have Han Tong. I think that's about it for Shu. And for Wei, we don't have Xia Hou Yuan. And I think that's it for Wei. So, I think I'm gonna take a little break from Dynasty Warriors 3. However, it's not that I've forgotten about it. I will come back to it at another time, but I have other projects that I would like to put on the forefront first. So anyway, I'm going to stop here, and in the next part, whenever that is, we'll continue on with another campaign. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you so much for watching.